Located in the middle of Main Street, it's Disney's House of Mouse.
Who's that knocking at the House of Mouse? We're all knocking at the House of Mouse. So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're all rocking at the House of Mouse. We're having a ball and rocking the hall. So come on in,
to the House of Mouse.
The party just started, so come on in. The good times are all just about to begin. Step inside, we're gonna have some fun. There's plenty of room here for everyone.
The gang's all here and we're hanging out.
All this fun makes you jump and shout. Hey, little girl, I wanna dance with you.
We'll find so many things to do.
So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.
And now, America's favorite good guy, Mickey Mouse!
Hi, everybody, and welcome to the show. Now, check out our own Huey, Dewey, and Louie, Kid Duck!
Hiya! Welcome to my club!
Hiya! Welcome to my club! Call that a greeting? Boy, you stink!
Hey, who do you think you are?
I own this place. That's who I am. So if I say you stink, you stink! Ooh, gee, thanks, Stacy. What a great table. There's just one teeny problem. It stinks!
Thanks, fellas. We got a swell show today. A couple of two cartoons and a...
No, you stink too. The show stinks, the club stinks, everything stinks! Especially that guy.
Say, I've had about enough of your complaining, Pete. If you think you can run this place better than me, go ahead and try. Now you're the boss.
Ooh.
If Pete's the boss, then I quit.
I quit too.
I'm with you, Donald. I quit.
I'm quitting too.
We're all quitting.
Well, Boss Pete, how are you going to run a show with nobody to run it?
Easy. I got lots of pals who can help me. Hey, everybody, it's me, your old pal Pete. And welcome to...
Pete's House of
Mouse! We're not really just handing the club over to Pete, are we?
We sure are.
But Mickey's got a plan. Right, Mickey?
Well, I sure do.
Wonderful. What's the plan?
We do absolutely nothing.
Oh, boy. Business as usual.
And now, Pete's House of Villains proudly presents a Big Bad Cartoon. Okay, Big Bad, hit it.
Afraid of the big bad wolf, big bad wolf, big bad wolf. Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Tra la 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 la. Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Big bad wolf, big bad wolf. Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Tra la 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 la.
Let me in, or I'll huff and I'll puff. And I'll blow the house down. Okay, little wolf, try it with me.
Aw, Pop, I don't want to blow down houses.
I've been letting you hang around too many good influences. Okay, you don't want to blow down houses? Fine. Come on, there's more than one way to catch a pig.
But I like pigs.
Me too. Roasted with applesauce. Yeah.
Hey, Pop, here they come.
Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Big bad wolf.
Watch and learn, little wolf. And keep quiet. 99% of pig catching is the element of...
Surprise! Surprise. Got it.
Thank you.
99% of catching pigs is secrecy. Whoa!
Secrecy. Got it.
Now remember, little wolf, 99% of catching pigs is ingenuity.
We're up to 297%, Pop.
That's because I'm so ingenious.
Ingenuity. Got it. Have you ever considered getting a job, Pop?
A job? Don't ever use words like that in my presence.
But, Pop, don't we need our water heater?
Success, little wolf, is 99% using what's at hand. Fire!
This is 99% using, right, what's at hand.
Password?
Sheep in wolf's clothing.
Thanks for tipping us off, little wolf.
Hey, best friends don't let best friends get eaten. I just hope Pop learned his lesson this time. You gotta feel sorry for the guy.
Sorry for the big bad wolf?
He's not all bad.
No, just 99%.
Hey, he'll turn over a new leaf someday.
That I would love to see!
My own flesh and blood, a no-good pig lover? I do believe I can use this.
What is that?
I've been pondering what you said about getting a job, little wolf.
You have?
I have. So, I'm giving up pig chasing and opening my own business.
Whoa, Big Bad Quick Mart.
Yeah.
We liked all the pigs.
Why, sure. You do that.
See? I told you.
I don't know. Ain't like a leopard to change its spots.
Dad's not a leopard. He's a wolf. And look, he's even got his own sign.
All right. If you say so, little wolf.
Welcome, friends, to the Big Bad Barbecue! And thanks for delivering the entree, little wolf.
Little wolf, you betrayed us.
No, I didn't. Pop, you used me.
Like a puppet on a string. Now let's get smoking. Pork chops with applesauce.
No! Success is 99% using, what's at hand?
Gonna wheeze? Gonna sneeze?
Oh, he's gonna blow! Say, Pop, ready to give up pig chasing?
Give up? Haven't I taught you nothing? 99% of chasing pigs is persistence! Oh, my aching nose!
Thanks, boys! And now, Pete's House of Villains presents Main Street Gossip with your new host, the Headless Horseman. Well, 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 if it ain't the old out of a job at the club gang. Now, it's not too painful, is it? Watching me run a really great club when the best you guys could do was stink?
Well, if you ask me, your club stinks even more. Look!
Don't worry, Your Highness. No one's gonna touch your gold while I'm around.
Sorry, no monkeys, carpets, tigers, genies, or street rats allowed. Princesses? Oh, right this way.
Your table is ready in our special section. The poor, unfortunate soul section.
Somebody stole my gold!
Somebody stole my thunder!
Looks like you're failing on job one, Pete. Keep your audience happy.
Those lousy villain types, they're gonna scare away all my business.
Well, whatever you do, don't try to show them who's boss.
Try to trick me, will you? Ha! I'm gonna show them who's boss. All right, J-Far, you're fired. Now make like a rug and beat it.
But it is you who will be fired.
You can't fire me. I've got friends in high places. Bullseye.
You heard me, Squiddly. You're fired, see? And don't spill any ink on the way out. Okay, everybody. Enjoy this next cartoon.
But you fired all your bad guy buddies. Huh? Now there's nobody left to play the cartoon.
Here's the next cartoon.
Let's adventure not the opera.
Donald, will you please get my lipstick from my purse?
Uh-oh.
Thank you, Donald. Waiter, I ordered the Sorcerer's Asparagus, not Winnie the Stew.
Boy, the service here stinks. And I ought to know, I used to work here.
And where's the show? Isn't there supposed to be a show?
Yeah!
No offense, Pete, but this club really stinks since you took over.
You know, we need a mouse at the wheel. We want Mickey!
We want Mickey! We want Mickey!
Whoa, whoa, folks. Who needs Mickey Mouse when you got me? Well, time for the featured musical performers, the Seven Deadly Singers.
You fired him, Pete.
Oh, yeah. How about some more Main Street gossip?
He doesn't have a head.
Oh, please, please, take the House of Mouse back. It stinks being the boss.
Gee, I don't know, Pete.
Oh, please, oh, buddy, please. I'll do anything. I'll even scrub the floors for a month.
Ha! You got yourself a deal. You heard him, everybody. Break time is over. Let's get back to work. Hey, you folks, the House of Mouse is back in business. Now, check out this cartoon with not a villain in sight.
Yellow!
Organ donors, we donate organs.
Excellent. I'm glad you're open for business.
Because I need an organ.
Oh, boy. boy. Somebody needs an organ. We'll be right over.
Organ?
Must be a real fun guy.
Who is it?
Organ donors, deliver in your organ.
Come in! Come in!
Gorsh, look at all the toys.
Wow! Oh, boy!
Hello? 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 Guess there's nobody.
Hello? Welcome! Welcome! Welcome.
Got your organ.
Oh, a pipe organ! Yes, 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 of course. Thank you so much.
Swell! Enjoy your organ.
Won't you please stay? It's so late and you need to rest. Tomorrow you can play with the toys. I made them myself.
Well, okay, sure, why not?
Why not indeed? Nighty night.
Drafty.
What's the big idea?
Hey, what happened to Mickey?
Hey, what's going on?
Hey, what's going on? Let me go!
I need an organ! Not a musical one. An alive one! A heart for my bride that will bring her to life.
You got a screw loose, pal! Please, you can't do this. I didn't mean to make you mad with the screw loose comment. He didn't want a donated organ. He wanted me to donate my organs.
And you're not even done with them.
Wow! You don't want my organs. They're all slimy.
Oh, but I do. And not just yours. I've got plans for all three of you.
Yikes!
Oh, Organ donors, we donate organs.
That's musical type organs, not innards.
Whew. Go. Oh! Quit staring at me.
Okie dokie, Mike. Take us out of here.
Of course, Mickey. Tonight's musical guest was supposed to be the seven deadly singers. Hades, Jafar, Hook, Cruella De Vil, and more. They will rock your world. Keep your eye out for the dangerous but lovely femme fatales. And the opening band you demanded. Toot, Whistle, Plunk, and Doom. The seven deadly singers. This is one concert to die for.
Beware of ticket scalping ghosts.
See ya real soon.
We have another star-studded show on the way next as Mickey's about to reopen the doors to the House of Mouse.
House of Mouse.